Here we have to find the principal value of sine inverse root 3 by 2. So we know that the range of the principal value of sine inverse is close interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So let us suppose that sine inverse of root 3 by 2 is equal to theta, and therefore sine of theta is equal to root 3 by 2, and root 3 by 2 is sine of pi by 3. So therefore we are getting theta is equal to pi by 3. So therefore principal value of sine inverse root 3 by 2 is equal to pi by 3. This is the answer.